We also have to deal with the awkward subject of integration with respect to Y as an area between two curves. It is actually not that difficult. You just need to stick to some basic concepts. Firstly, you will note from this graph that the approximating rectangles are now horizontal and the formula has a Y in it in place of an X. The f of y always denotes the right-hand function, and the g of y the left-hand function. And c is lower on the y-axis than d.